So I get this call every day, you know, Huss, your prices are amazing on the website, but your freight price is absolutely f***ing ridiculous. So I've managed to work this out with this new transport company, believe it or not. You know, Corey's been on our website a few times and he goes, Huss, you got everything. You f***ing have bull bars, canopies, everything, and your prices are f***ing off this planet. Like, I don't even know what profits you absolutely probably even make. Are you even making anything? But he goes, what f***ing hurts is, you know, you said this to me the other day, he goes, what f***ing hurts is your freight prices. And especially going north, which is Queensland, Melbourne as well. So we've hooked up with this f***ing incredible guy that's taking our stock. So if you see, we've sent out probably about f***ing 20 to 30 pallets a day to Burleigh Heads. And that means you're getting the stock now at Burleigh Heads. And that's what we've been doing. We've not only been moving in, we've not only been fighting with the f***ing Strata Committee or f***ing Mitchinberry, who thinks they're f***ing in love of Vaucluse or whatever they think they're in. They don't know that this is f***ing 2770, brava. But at the same time, they're f***ing, what they told me the other day, this f***ing something about you got too much stock everywhere and you need to consolidate. And you said, all this stock, what we're doing, we're basically consolidating and we're giving it out to f***ing Burleigh Heads and WA. So you're going to get f***ing amazing prices because you're not going to pay for the freight. The stock's there. All you have to do now is get in your f***ing car and get your ass to Burleigh Heads and see Brock. An absolutely big character over there, that guy. He's absolutely made the store look amazing. And you got the store transfer as well. So jump online, have a look in probably about a couple of days. You'll see there'll be stock updated at Burleigh Heads. Thank you.